These people aren't fucking dead. What the fuck? Holy shit! Woo! What the hell? Are you kidding me?
Guess the old grape finally sent someone.
Oh fuck. Oh my god.
Bitch left me to freeze.
Ice cold.
I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Oh no. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Where am I? Okay. So yeah, I'm not frozen anymore? Alright. Oh, fuck! I didn't know what that was. Why'd he let me go? I just waste. Oh, that was my fucking anti-personal rounds. I'm an idiot. Alright, well. Oh, shit. Can I take pictures of these doofs? Do I get. Oh, hey, yeah. Cool. I can keep getting A's for this. Sweet. Dude. No, I didn't like that one. Which one's the spider splicer? Eh, that doof bag. I want to get as much as possible, damn it. Yeah! Sweet. Alright. Oh, those were spider splicers. These all spider splicers? No, they were so thuggish. Black guy's a bomb, dude. Fuck the demo, guys. Nitro splicers. No, I don't want thuggish. Still have plenty of film. I wanna exploit this situation as much as possible. Take the fucking picture. Damn it. No! I'm so close to beating. No! Well. Fuck you. Oh, ow. Ow. Stupid fire. The fuck is that guy? You're shooting like icicles at me. Ooh, I got him.
That was bracing. Take a photo of him and place it in the quad tick.
Oh, that was him?
I'm
oh, shit.
Full, like an expectant mama.
Frozen field. You take damage, or you take less damage, and can freeze enemies when you hit them with your wrench. Well, I don't hit. I didn't even know that was that dude. This is gonna be a bad picture, but I want to get him on fire, so. That's a bad picture. I wish
you
would have.
Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Let's see what we've got here. Thought he had a pose picked out for me and everything. Where am I? Obviously my goal's down there. Oh, it's just more. Man, he has a lot of frozen tunnel. Definitely exploring that in a second. Oh man, I have really low health. I didn't even... Man, I'm oblivious right now. Okay, let's go that way. That fucking steel-tipped bolt fucking murdered him pretty quick. The f- Oh, I already beat that. Oh! These spider places are all freaks! Too many of you. Go away. Y'all dead yet? Alright. This place is pretty big. Hey, finally a big daddy. I used, like, all my exploding buck. Music's all sad. I hear you, Big Daddy. You in here? Oh, crap. Sander, your place is fucking weird.
How much is that dog in the window?
Oh, I've heard this song.
How much is that dog in the wind? I do hope that dog is for sale.
Do.
I must take a trip to California.
California.
Oh shit.
I have power to the people!
Thank you, creepy person staring in the corner of the room. Sweet. Shotgun damage increase, machine gun damage increase. In the window. Yeah, increase. In the window. Hey, I got an automatic act tool.
Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh, how is that thing alive?
Oh, fuck me. That was the thing in the chair. Fuck you. Oh my god. That fucking sucked. Downstairs. Yeah, that place isn't gonna be a trap. I wanna kill that. Oh, shit! Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck you! Let me reload. Thank you. Oh, you're dead anyway. Fuck. Where are you, Big Daddy? I have my armor-piercing rounds ready. Ah, jeez, what is... These things are everywhere. I don't like these spider splicers. They're doing this shit. Okay, you're real.
My collection's almost complete. Then we'll see who the real artist is down here.
Tell yeah!
Tell the crow's music cooks better than it sounds!
Oh, it's Cobb! Oh, it's Cobb, the crazy Cobb guy. Alright. Where's the girl? Where's the girl, Mr. B? I haven't fought like a real Big Daddy in a little while here.
my baby.
Get a little sister. That's kind of a cool shot. That's the first one I've taken of a, like, not a Rosie, but a bouncer. I guess it is. Yeah, I haven't seen one of those in a while. Get a little sister already. Come on. Hurry up. Oh, fuck. I don't know where that guy went, but he ran by pretty quick. How much is that dog in the window? Where's a place that you'd be able to get a little sister around here? Hurry the fuck up, Jeep. Can't even aim right now. That dude all the way the fuck over there. Oh, there's one. Cool. Let me take care of this dude real quick. Or not.
I can hear them singing their pretty song.
Can you?
Thank you, Mr. Lee.
He's like, yeah.
Sorry! I'm sorry! I didn't mean it. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck you! Oh, fuck! That hurt me so much. Oh, quit it! Quit it, you jerk! Quit it, you jerk! Yeah, I'm gonna harvest you. Rescue. I keep saying harvest. You're welcome.
The little ones have never had anyone
Thank
to look
you.
To, except to me. And I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Well, thank you. Now, somebody said in the comments in one of my videos, it's like, could you harvest at least one of them? No, I'm not going to harvest any of them. Because I want the good ending. There's a couple different endings, and if you harvest them all, you know, you get one ending. If you harvest, like, even just one, you get a kind of okay ending, I think. But I want an ending where, you know, things could be potentially happy. Uh-huh. Things like a sniper rifle. How much is that doggy in the window? Hey, there's another one. I'm not ready to face another one yet. I'm gonna go turn the picture and then come back. Quit running around back there. We'll go back. I'll put the picture on and then see if I get any sort of prize or anything. Maybe find some shit to stock up on.
Alright. What are you for the last time?
Jesus.
Oh,
fuck. Fuck you. I need it. This is the opportunity to take a picture here. Shit. Man, that big daddy's about to fucking destroy that dude. Doo-doo. Oh, that bouncer's taking an uppercut right there. He's like, "Rrr." Sweet. Wrench Jockey 2. I don't use a wrench. Oh, fuck! That hurt. Fuck you, dude. I'm wasting my ammo.
I don't think I'm ready to take on another fucking Big Daddy. Otherwise, I'd probably take advantage of the situation here. Unless... Oh, fuck!